She was 16 and 6 feet tall in a crowd of teenagers coming out of the zoo. She stumbled, started to slip and fall, teeter-tottered on the diaper pad and leather shoes. I happened to catch her and said, maybe these ruby shoes are a little cumbersome for you. Maybe for you. But not as shaky as I must have seen, talking junk through her giggle, little teenage dream. And on the phone I could not compete, my dumb luck, fake confidence was getting weak. And for a sec I thought I sounded sweet, but sure enough in a gruff, faint voice I heard myself speak. So you probably won't get what I'm going to do. I'm walking away from you. It probably don't make much sense to you, but I'm trying to save you from all of the things that I'll probably say or do. Probably call me a fool and say I'm doing exactly what a coward would do. And I'm beginning to like you. It's a shame, what a lame way to live, but what can I do? I hope you appreciate what I do.